Have you ever wondered if the food you eat could help fight cancer? You're not alone. In fact, researchers have been studying the relationship between diet and cancer for decades. Today, we'll reveal the top 8 cancer-fighting foods and discuss how you can incorporate them into your diet for better health. So, make sure to watch until the end for a bonus tip that you won't want to miss. Cancer is a complex disease with numerous causes and risk factors. Genetics, age, and lifestyle choices all play a role in the development of cancer. Environmental factors, such as exposure to toxins and pollutants, can also contribute to the risk of developing certain types of cancer. While we can't control all these factors, we can certainly make healthier choices when it comes to our diet. Before we delve into the symptoms and diagnosis, a quick disclaimer. This information is meant for educational purposes and should not be used as a substitute for professional medical advice. Always consult with a healthcare professional if you have concerns about your health. The symptoms of cancer can vary depending on the type and stage of the disease. However, some common symptoms include fatigue, unexplained weight loss, persistent pain, and changes in the skin. If you experience any of these symptoms, it's essential to see a healthcare professional for an accurate diagnosis. In addition to traditional treatments like chemotherapy, radiation, and surgery, a healthy diet can play a vital role in managing cancer. By incorporating cancer-fighting foods, patients can potentially improve their overall health and help their bodies fight the disease more effectively. But before we get started, can you do us a favor? Please take a moment to like and subscribe to our channel. This helps us continue to provide valuable content like this. Now, let's dive into the top 8 cancer-fighting foods and why they are so effective. 1. Broccoli. This cruciferous vegetable is rich in sulforaphane, a compound that has been shown to have potent anti-cancer properties. Studies suggest that sulforaphane can inhibit cancer cell growth and promote cell death in cancer cells. 2. Berries. Packed with antioxidants like vitamin C and anthocyanins, berries can help protect cells from damage and reduce inflammation. Some studies have shown that consuming berries regularly may lower the risk of certain types of cancer. 3. Tomatoes. Rich in the antioxidant lycopene, tomatoes have been linked to a reduced risk of prostate cancer. Lycopene helps protect cells from damage and may inhibit the growth of cancer cells. 4. Turmeric. Curcumin, the active compound in turmeric, has been extensively studied for its anti-cancer properties. It has been shown to inhibit cancer cell growth, promote cell death in cancer cells, and prevent tumor formation in animal studies. 5. Green tea. Rich in polyphenols, particularly catechins, green tea has antioxidant and anti-cancer properties. Some studies have shown that green tea may help reduce the risk of several types of cancer, including breast, lung, and prostate cancer. 6. Garlic. This flavorful allium vegetable contains organosulfur compounds, which have been shown to have anti-cancer effects. Some studies have linked higher consumption of garlic to a reduced risk of certain cancers, including stomach, colorectal, and prostate cancer. 7. Fatty fish. Rich in omega-3 fatty acids, fatty fish like salmon, mackerel, and sardines have anti-inflammatory and anti-cancer properties. Some studies suggest that a diet high in omega-3 fatty acids may reduce the risk of certain cancers, including breast, colon, and prostate cancer. 8. Whole grains. Whole grains such as brown rice, quinoa, oats, and whole wheat bread contain fiber, vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants that may help protect against cancer. High fiber diets have been linked to a reduced risk of colorectal cancer. If you're interested in incorporating any of these cancer-fighting foods into your diet, we've provided some helpful links in the description below. Remember, these foods are best consumed as part of a balanced diet and should not replace any prescribed cancer treatments. Now let's discuss prevention and early detection. By making healthy lifestyle choices, you can reduce your risk of developing cancer. Eating a diet rich in fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and lean proteins, exercising regularly, maintaining a healthy weight, and avoiding tobacco and excessive alcohol consumption can all help lower your risk. Early detection is crucial, as it can significantly improve the chances of successful treatment. Regular checkups and screenings can help detect cancer in its early stages. If you notice any unusual changes in your body or persistent symptoms, consult a healthcare professional right away. Living with cancer can be challenging, but there is hope and support available. Surround yourself with a strong support system and explore resources like cancer support groups and online forums. It's important to remember that you are not alone in your journey. In conclusion, let's recap the key points discussed today. We've learned about the importance of diet in cancer prevention and treatment, and we've shared the top 8 cancer-fighting foods. We've also discussed practical solutions for preventing cancer and detecting it early. As a bonus tip, remember that staying hydrated is crucial for overall health and can help your body function more effectively in its fight against cancer. Thank you for joining us on this journey to better health. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and check out our other informative videos. Together, we can take steps to prevent cancer and live healthier lives.